Bill Vickery and us Englishmen giving a pretty lusty rendition of the English anthem. But I think Ireland may just have the edge on them.